It seems pretty crazy to think for many years, professional cyclists in the Tour de France were not required to wear a helmet. My question for this day is, what year did the Tour de France organizers finally come to their senses, no pun intended, and require helmets from the peloton? Was it 1996? Was it 2003? Was it 2005? Or was it 2007? Best of luck.